Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're going to be playing Splatoon for the Nintendo Wii U. This time I'm going to be joined with a friend, my friend named Uan, and today we're going to be playing Splatoon Hide and Seek. Basically, if you don't know how this works, we have a hider and a seeker. You have the hider, has to wait 30 seconds and then they come looking for you, so you need to spray as much ink as possible and hide away from them, and you're not allowed to move or you're not allowed to use specials or sub weapons either. So this could be pretty interesting. I'm also going to be using Skype so I can like message Yuan mid matches so we understand what's going on. Okay, so let's get into this. Just wait for Yuan. I just messaged him on Skype. I'm ready. And we should be ready to start. There we go. And also, I'm going to be the hider. I should have done this before I started the video. I'm the hide. I'm the hide. So I'm going to be using the air spray because it covers a lot of ground, especially if I'm a hider. It will be pretty cool. So yeah, we're going to wait for Yuan to pick a weapon. This might be a while, actually. So I got all my gear ready in the meantime before I recorded this video. So I have loads of swim speed up. Also, we're not allowed to use Ninja Squid because that's just basically cheating. But I have loads of swim speed up so I can basically escape him faster if he does end up finding me. Which I highly doubt he won't. Well, okay, maybe I'm over-exaggerating when I say that, but I hope he doesn't. So he has to pan the camera around him for about 30 seconds and then I get 30 seconds to hide. This guy is using a roller. Okay. And off I go. So I gotta cover as much ground as possible and then find a really good hiding spot. I have no idea where the heck I'm gonna hide yet though, but I'm gonna cover as much freaking ground as possible. I know I said I wasn't gonna use bombs, but I highly doubt he'd find that. I'm not gonna use my special, I'm gonna keep a promise. I think he's ready now. A few seconds left, oh god. I don't know where to go. You know what? I'm gonna go there. This is kind of stupid. Yo, okay, right there. Right there, okay, so he's gonna come find me. I wish I could show you, like, the map right now. Fortunately, I can't. But he is ready to rumble. He is ready, and he's inking turf already. This could go pretty bad. I'm gonna see if I can spot him. He's actually using the Inkling Girl, because I think he just likes that. He's using the roller, as you can see at the beginning. Oh, God, he's coming up already. I think he's coming up my path. No, he's not. Okay, he's around there. If you could see him, okay, now he's coming out my door. I'm out. Okay, just hide. Okay, hopefully he didn't see what. I think he see me. I was gonna say hopefully he didn't. I think he did. Oh no. Okay, go around this way. Throw a trick him with a bomb. Okay, where the heck did he just go? Okay, I think I'm safe at the moment. Uh-oh, I think that just gave away where I am. Okay, you know what? Oh shoot! Oh, yo, I'm out. I'm just gone. Oh god. Okay, he went the other way around. Oh no, he didn't. Oh no! GG's. Of course he uses the Kraken and squid bags. Of course he does that. Of course. What'd you expect? He just won. GG. Nice. Alright. Yeah. Okay, no attacking. That's not fun. Yo. Hey! Anyway, guys. I'll catch you all in the next round. This means I'm going to be the seeker from now on as well. This next round. And then he's going to be the hider the next round. So, I'll see you all, guys. I mix up my words. I'll catch you all. Alright, so this time Yuan is going to be the hider, like I said, so I'm going to seek. Also, I changed up my weapon because I want to go with a killing weapon, because I used the ink covering weapon last time, obviously because I was hiding, so I needed to get as much turf down as possible. So now I'm going to be using a killing weapon, so I have to wait 30 seconds, so I'm just going to mess about for 30 seconds. Basically, when the timer goes down to... yeah, okay. When the timer goes down to 30, exactly, I'm going. Wow, okay, I shouldn't have looked there, might be. Okay. I think I go now, actually. I'm gonna give him a few more minutes. Okay, go. Dun 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 dun. I'm really hyped. I haven't played this game in a while, so I'm actually glad to be getting back into it. Also, I am going to be doing some live streams on this game eventually in the future, so be on the lookout for that someday in the future. And I'm just looking for this guy so much right now. I swear to God, if he used Ninja Squid, I am so gonna be salty about it. I am gonna literally just be really mad on Skype, and I'm just gonna text him loads of angry emoji faces. Oh my God, where is this guy? He wouldn't just be out in the open, do you think? Do you think he'd be out in the open? I kind of have a feeling he would, to be honest, but I don't really know. I don't really know. I'm gonna try and cheat on the map a bit. Actually, that's my idea. Yo, what the heck? Yo, whoa, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? What the heck? Okay, he's around, he's going around. I see where he went. Okay, I'm gonna have to be stealthy about this. Okay, there he is. I think he thinks that I lost him. Oh, I think he found me now. He's found me now. Oh wait, I used my bomb, my B, force of habit. Force of freaking habit, okay. Uh-oh. He's not allowed to shoot me though, so that's a good thing. He's gonna trick me, he's gonna go back around, I feel like. Okay, what happens if I just... Oh, by the way, if I'm turning the gamepad, it's because I'm using motion controls. Oh no, where the heck did he go? This isn't funny right now. This isn't funny. Uh-oh. Where the heck are you? I think he's around there. Yo, this guy's good. I'll give him that. I do not know where he's hiding right now. What the heck? Hello? Hello? Any squiddy there? I don't know. I was trying to do a squid pun. That just didn't work out right, unfortunately. Where the heck are you? Ewan. I think I seen him. Oh, please tell me I seen him. Please tell me I seen him. Yo, I don't know. I'm failing. No. I think he's just moving, like, squid trotting, I think they call it. Like, when you just move like this without your ripples being found. Don't tell me he's hiding in the spawn. I swear. If he's hiding in the spawn, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna be so salty. I don't know where he is. You know what? Screw it. Bombs away. Just throw loads of bombs off the edge and just kill yourself. I give up. I give up already. I don't know where he is. That was good round for him because I have no idea where... I guess I won considering it's turf war. So, I basically won, right? Okay, I'm joking, but... See, I won! It's turf war. No, he won that. He was just... I couldn't find him. I found him like... twice, and then he just kept circling around, and then I don't know, something happened. Anyway, see you all in the next round. I'm gonna be the hider. No, yeah, I'm gonna be the hider now, so I'm gonna change back over to the arrow spray so I can cover the ground more. So, alright, next round, I'm gonna be hider. I'm gonna use this again. I might use the MG because it's just a different color. Why not? Yeah, let's just go with that to just change things up, I guess. Alright, so, hurry up, Ewan, hurry up. I just want to get this match started. Oh, Kelp Dome. Oh, okay. Kelp Dome, oh, wait a minute. How is this going to work? Kelp Dome? I think you can hide a lot of places. I don't know, I'm not sure. I haven't really played this map on Hide and Seek before. By the way, Hide and Seek isn't an official game. It's just like a game. Basically, the fans made up and then they go on private battle. That's pretty fun, though, so why not play it? Oh, an Octobrush. Okay, that's interesting. I might do that, but I kind of can't do that, can I? Yeah, I can't do that because he has no way of getting up to me otherwise. I don't know what I should do. I feel like I should hide near the spawn. Because I only have like 30 seconds as well to ink turf. I got an idea, actually. I'm going to jump back. I know this is kind of stupid. I'm going to jump back. And yeah, I think I might go in the plants, actually. I think I might go in the plants. Wait, I got an idea. I think he's coming. Yeah, he is, but I've got an idea. If I can make the... I don't think I'm going to make the jump. I think I just screwed up. I think I just... I made the jump. Oh, it's a miracle. I made the jump. Okay, everything's fine. Everything is so fine. He is not going to win. He's definitely not going to find me. Because you wouldn't suspect someone to hide up there. Especially if there's no possible way you can get up there. Well, unless you do what I just did and just jump for it. And luckily I made it. Okay, I feel like I should just... be behind the tree as protection. Oh no, the branches just moved. I think I gave it away. Okay. Ooh, he's right there. Where'd he go? Okay, I think I might ink Zooka. Actually, no, I'm not allowed to use specials. Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Wow! That was crazy! How the heck did he find me? That's messed up. That's so strange. What? I was sure he couldn't find me then. But he ended up finding me anyway. Whoa! We're just messing about, I thought. Normally what I do is, like, after we end a match, and normally just mess about. But I guess I'll just keep this in, because that match was a bit too short, so I thought I'd actually play the game until the match is over, basically. Just to have extra long time on the video, because why not? I don't want it to be too short. Oh, man. Eh. Oh, no. How the heck? Okay, throw out another one. Okay, ready? Wow. 47 seconds left. He's just standing there. I mean, I'm technically losing. I mean, I've already lost, but I guess we just change it up to regular turf war, because why not? I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna blow you up. Yeah! Get wrecked. Get exuked by my tornado-ness. I don't know. By my amazing ink powers. Because I'm ink-credible. I don't know, I'm just making loads of squid puns. I normally always do that every time I play Splatoon. I don't know why, it's just a force of habit half the time. Even though they're really bad puns. Oh my god, that Octo Brush is right there. Ah! I survived somehow. I'm not complaining. Oh man. Thank you. Oh, that would have been sick. He got me in the final minute as well. Okay, so the match is finally over. He's going to be... You probably know the order by now, but yeah, he's going to be the hider. I'm going to be the seeker. And that's kind of ironic because the seeker's on this weapon. Anyway, see you all in the next round. So I decided to go with a carbon roller, mainly because I feel like if I like do squid trotting, because I'm the seeker, I could squid trot and get him by surprise, and then just, you know, because the roller, the carbon roller's flick is like really fast, like this. I can basically surprise attack him, like, from behind or something. Because, obviously, we can't use Ninja Squid, so I guess Squid Shrotting is, like, the next best thing. I'm also equipped with loads of Swim Speed Up as well. Alright, so I have to... I almost forgot to keep an eye on the time. Almost time already, okay. I'm gonna give him a few more, seconds, though, just to be a bit generous, because why not? Okay. Go. Actually, I think I should have waited a bit longer. You know what? I don't care. Let's just go. Let's just go. Okay. I am not gonna look on the map anymore. I kind of done that 3 times by now, and you've probably seen me through the webcam. So I'm just gonna admit it, and I guess I basically gonna admit I cheated a bit. So I'm sorry. So now I'm definitely not gonna cheat, and if I do, then. I'm probably just gonna end up after being the hider again. Or the seeker again, I mean. There we go, that makes more sense. Okay, I looked down, my bad. Nope, didn't mean to do it. I have a force of habit of doing that, I'm sorry. Oh, well, there we go. Now we know who won. Cheating. He just moved. Okay, I'm gonna squid trot. Okay, I think he's around there somewhere. I'm gonna wait for him to come out of his ink, so if I hide by this, like, bag thing. I'm gonna wait there, so then if he comes out of his ink, I can easily surprise attack him. I don't know where he is, though. I feel like he's down there somewhere, and then I feel like he's up there. Oh, man. I should be looking for him instead of hiding from him. There we go, okay. I feel like he went up there. I feel like he actually went up there, okay? I'm gonna look. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. This is the trouble of hiding. Oh, wait, what the? Wait, what? It looked like I hit something, unless that was my special just fully charged. I'm just gonna roll over everything and just hope for the best. I think I did hit him. Oh, I actually think I did. I think I just rolled over him and just didn't. I feel like that's what I did. As you can see, I just do terrible when I'm the seeker, when I'm the hider, and I normally do okay. He's just too good at this, I guess. He's just too good. I feel like he'll hide somewhere I feel like he's hiding somewhere with no ink. He must be up there. Right, you know what? I'm just going. Dun 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 dun. Mario Star Power. Oh man, I don't know where he is. I really don't know where he is. I'm gonna tell him where he is. I'm gonna ask him where he was after this round, because I just give up. I just don't know. You know what? I'm just gonna boom, boom. Did I hit you? I'm just gonna hope for the best. Get lucky. Nope. Okay, I guess apparently I just don't get lucky. I'm gonna ask him right now. Where was you hiding? I'm gonna ask him. Where was you hiding? Question mark. What should be in the most obvious place? I feel like it was. It probably was in the most obvious place. I don't know, that was a large map. I actually told him to pick Urchin Underpass before we started the round, because I thought I was going to be the hider, but then I realized it wasn't because we go in order. He says, did you see me at all? And pretty much... yeah, once. I've seen him once, so, you know, I guess that's something. He says... He's still typing. Hurry up, I want to start the next round. At least I'm the hider this time. Okay, you know what? I'll see you guys in the next round. So... got Salt Spray Rig. He actually said in the last round he went near his spawn and went behind the grates. So the grates are like on the edge, so he can't go back. Hold up, how can you go behind the which grates? I'm trying to think. Oh, I know. Never mind, just ignore what I just said. I'm kind of stupid. I know which grates he meant, like the fence bit you have to use your squid form on, and then it's like the little like pathway on Urchin Underpass on like the left side. I think he meant that. Anyway, going on Salt Spray Rig. I have a feeling that he's going to think that I'm going to go in the big area. So what I'm going to do is actually do the complete opposite and probably go in these tiny areas. I'm also just going to ink all this because why the heck not? Also, I can use that as a distraction as well. I also, obviously, I can't hide in my spawn area at all because he has no way of getting up to my spawn area at all. So I really can't do that, unfortunately. I wish I could, but there we go, I just can't. I think his time is up right now, but you know what? I'm gonna be a savage and keep on inking turf. I don't care. I wanna try and get like make him get so sidetracked as possible. There he is. Oh wow, I didn't even hide yet. I'm just gonna place that down. You know what? I can jump from there. Yeah, I'm jumping. Yep, I'm pretty much jumping. I'm pretty much going for my life right now. Going. Alright, if I just... oh my, where the heck did he go? Oh god, this is scary. You know what, I'm gonna try and kill him. Oh my god, I killed him! Yo, I killed him! I didn't mean to kill him, I killed him though. I'll take it. I killed him. I got extra time. Okay, I'm gonna ink exactly where he just was. I'm just gonna ink exactly. You know what? I'm gonna hide there. I think he see me. Oh no. I'm hoping he didn't. He hasn't. He hasn't seen me. There's no way he hasn't seen me. You know what? Oh no. I think he's found me. I'm just going to gently go on top. Oh yeah, he found me. Oh, has he? He hasn't found me! Yo, he didn't find me. I'm just gonna. Yes! Yo, he can't find me! Haha! I'm so glad I got that kill off. With the okay, he's going down there. Basically by the like the main area I was in, like at the bottom. I know this is kinda stupid, I'm just gonna ink strike, why not? I think that just threw away where I just was. Haha! He's gonna come back in this way now, because he's probably gonna think I'm by the ink strike. I did that as a massive distraction. Basically, I put the ink strike in the main area, like the big bit where all the crates are. That's where I put the ink strike. Where is he? I can't find him. I'm gonna look on the map. Oh my god, he's right behind me. I think he's right. Oh, there he is. Oh, dude, he's right behind me. Yo, that's scary stuff. I'm gonna throw a bomb. I'm gonna hide behind the... Uh-oh. Okay, good thing I was behind the wall. Yo, how can he not find me? This is funny. Because I thought that ink on the wall, like, of this thing I'm on would give it away, but apparently not. So, I'm actually really decent then. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna mess about in this one area and kill myself. Wee! Boom! I get wrecked. Yeah, look at that. He went over to where I ink striked as well. Lol, wait. I'm gonna tell him. He's probably gonna flip when he finds out where I'd be. I was in the most obvious place and he didn't find me. Well, I'm so glad I got that kill off, because otherwise, if I didn't get that kill off, I probably would have lost. So I basically just won the game for myself. GG to Yuan. Anyway, see you all in the next round when he is the hider and I'm the seeker. So obviously I'm gonna change weapons. Gonna keep the same gear though, because why not? So I decided to go with a bucket on this because, not a bucket, a slosher. I just called it a bucket because it looks like a bucket. I just forgot the name and then I remembered the name. Anyway, I'm going with a slosher. The new set with the Kraken and the Splash Roll, I'm going with that because, oh whoa, Force of Habit, hold up, jump back. I didn't mean to do that. I'm the hider now. No, I'm the seeker now. I always mix them up. Wow, that was a great Force of Habit. Alright, so I'll give him a few extra seconds than usual. I feel kind of generous. I do that a lot, but give him extra time. Why not? Okay, we're gonna just spin the camera around, have fun, just do that. And here we go. Wow, he got a lot of turf on the map already. You can probably see me as well, just coming down and just inking everything. I think I have a good idea on where he is, though. He must be around there somewhere. I kind of think he is. I actually really think he is. Because most people tend to hide there when I play on this map with my friends when I'm not recording. Because I actually do play hide and seek when I'm not recording as well. But this is the first, I think this is, the, no, this is the second one. I think I've done it once on a live stream with Garwin. And now I'm doing it with Yuan. Yeah, I'm not really finding him so far, am I? I have a feeling he'd be on like one of these things, like on the very top somehow. I could be wrong, probably am. You know what I should have done? I should have got ink. What is it called? Ink. I forgot what it's called. Ink Saver. There we go. I should have had that equipped. But oh well. I forgot how much ink the slosher actually uses up. I think he's up there. I think. Yeah! Hey, you escaped! Come back! Yo, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill. Yeah! I won! Yeah! Woo! I actually won as the seeker for once. Woo! No, that was pretty cool, actually. I'll give myself that. I was pretty good. I was pretty proud of that, actually. Yeah, that was pretty fun, actually. I had a feeling that he'd be up there because it was kind of suspicious. So I just had to look on that box, and gladly enough, he actually was there. I guess he took the idea from me when I done it in Sourcepay Rig. But luckily for me, I kind of just guessed that he'd be there, and luckily enough, he was. Anyway, I'll see you all in the next round when I'm the hider. Hopefully I'll win this round as well, because I really want to win this whole game. Anyway, like I said, see you all when we're there. So peace out. Alright, so this is going to be the ending of the video. We're going to end this off with a squid party. So we're not going to kill each other. We're not going to hide. Hope you enjoy the video, by the way. I'll let you just enjoy this squid party. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, that's pretty much it, really. Hope you enjoyed the video. It's been pretty fun. Now the squid party is going to go on. And we'll just end off the video after that. So, hope you enjoyed. And let's continue with the fun. It's going to be pretty fun. I might add some music, background music. Maybe not, though, because then it would over, I don't know, some sort of celebration. If I can remember, because I normally never remember, but oh well. Let's just squid bag to each other. I kind of wish we played this map for actual hide and seek, but oh well. Where the heck are you? I wanna party, man. Come down. Please. Come down, senpai. Thank you. What the heck? What the heck? Yo, he just jumped as high as that. Let's just flop about. Meh. Oh well, that backfired. I want to see if the sprinkler can kill me. Yeah, okay. Let's just get killed by a sprinkler. Let's just jump in the water as well. I'm just going to simply swim my way to the Inkling Girl, even though that in real life he's a boy, but oh well. I'm not shooting you. Yeah, 360 shoot. Okay, I'm gonna try to get my bubble. I'm just gonna bubble, why not? Meh. Boom. I'm gonna kill myself now. No, actually, no, I'm not. I'll just wait for him. Why not wait for him? Let's hide from it. Let's try and like. Whoa, he's trying to attack me. No, I was joking. I swear. Ah, no, he killed me. He got me back. Nice. Squid bagging on me. I love Squid Party so much. It's so much fun. Ah, don't kill. Seriously, what type of Squid Party is this? I mean, he kind of is still doing it, but like, he's just killing me every 5 seconds now. I just want to get a bubbler for some reason. I don't know why. Just so he doesn't kill me again. Yeah, that's pretty much what I want to do. Ah, whoa! Hold up, I'm Party and you cannot kill me. Alright, then I'll try and kill you by surprise. Uh-oh, I'm out. Boom! I'm gone. I'm a goner. I'm just gonna escape before he kills me. I'm just gonna throw that down just in case. And he's over there. Oh my god, look how much pink is on this map. Whoa. That's kinda cool. Just seeing all one color for once. Uh-oh. This map makes the ink like really bright as well. This didn't turn into exactly what I wanted to happen. It's kind of a failed Squid Party. It turned out like one at the beginning and then it just died, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I was hoping I could like die at the same time. Oh well. Anyway, like I said about 1,000 times now, hope you enjoyed this video. I personally enjoyed it. If you want more Splatoon in the future, also like I said, I will be doing live streams eventually. Just don't nag me in the comments if you know what I mean, but I will eventually get around to it. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Leave a like if you did, really appreciate it. Also, if you enjoyed this video and you're new, it'd mean the world to me if you subscribed. On this video, let's aim for about 5 likes because a Splatoon video, you know, a Splatoon 5 or 2, nah, I want more than 2, how about 5? Okay, 5 likes, all social media links are in the description below so you can keep updated to when I upload. Anyway, why the heck you start another round, dude? We're not playing again, but I guess I'll just play in the meantime, why not? Anyway, this has been Antonio Me, and I hope you enjoyed like 1,000 times. Anyway, I'm going to stop this intro now. Antonio Me, sign.